All right. Well, hello. Yeah. All this stuff, expression, words, situation. What is it? Wagwan world. Hey. And so here I am on another evening of a day cycle on this Earth planet. And I've got all types of angst, all types of mental tensions and worries and anxiety, tossing and turning like a ship on the sea in a storm. I'm tired of this life, man, and I don't mean tired of living, I'm tired of lying. I'm tired of all this bullshit. Life is a great thing, but we're trapped in a deluded illusion of a life. A shell of a life, a fragment of a life. We're caught up in a system. We're caught up in a system that denies humans humanity. We are not allowed to live naturally. To live naturally as divinely ordained is not allowed. Mankind has trapped mankind. Humanity is trapped within humanity. Society, civilization. What is the goal? What are we building? We should be trying to shelter and feed everyone. And that's very doable here on planet Earth. Turns out planet Earth has enough for everyone. So then why are people starving? Why are people homeless, huh? Why is that? It's not a natural thing, no. It's man-made. Poverty is a fabrication. And if you're not in poverty, you got freaking lucky when you came into this world and who you came through. So what are we building up towards, huh? The way I see it, we're building a castle of cards. If you've ever tried to build a castle of cards, you know how it crashes. That's the only destiny for this. It's collapse. And then what? Then a little bit of reality. A little bit of realizing what it takes to live. Where energy comes from. And how it gets where it goes. Believe it or not, the food doesn't come from the supermarket. It really doesn't. It doesn't just appear there on the shelves, no. So what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? All practical considerations aside, before that is the grand illusion. The illusion of self and not self. Who we think we are the very motivation to going out and living, that very first step outward is already off balance, is already off the mark. See, that's the thing, is maybe we can get everyone fed, and everyone sheltered, and everyone clothed, and everyone can be comfortable. But will anyone know who they are, truly? That's the point, y'all. To know you are that. You are it. You are the highest, and you are the lowest, and you are the smallest, and you are the most expansive. You are everything. You are everything. But you're not anything you think. You're not anything you believe. You are not any label, any designation. You are that. So what stands in the way in knowing that? Lots of things. There are lots of waves in the way. There are lots of waves in the mind stuff that keep us lost. And so we gotta strive to regain that which we have forgotten. But how can you do that? You ain't got no time. I hardly have any time between this and that to get by. To get by. I have to sacrifice my time. In order to get by. For what? For what do I have to get by? Just rambling. And so maybe we'll figure it out. Maybe real life will happen in this life. I hope. Peace and realization to all beings. Peace, wellness, and realization. Actualization. Perfection. All right. Whatever.